show up.
Yeah, that's me.
All right, there we go.
Karate chopping.
Zooming in and out, all right.
Okay. What are we doing?
I don't know. Okay. It's got a camera. It's a video camera.
I got you. Post.
Woo!
There you go. You get one? Can I get one with me?
Couldn't be here for our show, but I rushed down here from Conway.
Well, it happens.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming, man.
Well, man, obviously I've been a big fan for a long time. It's really cool to meet you guys.
Yeah, right on.
Especially for, you know, our band opened for you guys. That was really cool.
Well, come back.
Yeah.
You're right.
Yeah!
Look at the time.
Focus.
Look at the time.
The time?
Like 5 minutes ago. Right?
Like 5 minutes ago.
Nice.
I got one.
You got one.
Yes. Mine was signed way back when. I knew them before they were cool.
Way back when.
Yeah.
Nice.
I have an asshole heart.
I do. They love me.
I have an asshole heart.
They're like, Stuart. Herbert. Tonight was a good night.
Well, I, in an extremely awkward fashion, just met Psychostick.
Yay!
Yes!
Yeah! But don't you feel so much happier because of it?
Kinda.
Look how happy he is.
I'm kinda
so
happy that I met him.
Happy.
I don't know. Rob was a tad bit condescending that I was late. But I'm in a musical, dang it.
He is in a
and I almost dropped out of that musical because of this show, but that would have been dumb, so I did this instead.
Yeah, it was amazing. That Psychostick play.
You got the set list, man.
Oh, yeah, I didn't see me grab it.
Yeah, I saw you grab it.
Like, I literally got here about as fast as humanly possible. Like, I left about a little before 10. So.
Wait, you got a good portion of the show.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you didn't get it.
And I got to kind of meet him.
They talked to you.
A little bit.
We got to meet him even more.
I don't know. I felt like.
Yeah, we ate with one.
I felt like they were like, Rob felt kind of condescending. Cause
well,
like,
the thing is.
Because
like,
they didn't really know why I wasn't here, you know? Like.
Huh. Yeah, we didn't talk to him about it.
Yeah. Plus, I don't know. Rob seems like the kind of dude who's like always he's the one that all the annoying fans go to first. So he's kind of like
Yeah, I'm sure.
So he's already has that disposition towards people.
Well,
that's why it was fun talking.
The battery is going to run out.
Yeah.
The battery is going to run out on this any second.
You think what?
So
You think what?
It's more fun talking to him. Just because.
I don't know. I'm
down to earth.
Psychostick.
Yeah.
One of my, like, top.
Poop!
Like, one of my
Poop!
Top 10 bands.
Because.
Like.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Mainly because. Like, to act. Because. Mainly because they're all. They're friggin' alive, you know? Like, to go see, you know? Like all my other favorite bands, like I can't even see half of them. Because, like, they're not together anymore, or, you know.
It's extremely dangerous. Okay, yeah,
I'm driving right now, so I'm gonna... Yeah, so it may not be looking that good, and I don't have much time, but I just freaking met Psychostick, and I'm, like, super psyched about it. Like I'm all, like, really starstruck and, like, wigging out right now. Like, it may not seem like, you know, they're that big of a band or that good or anything, but... You know, and I, you know, the thing is that I've been listening to them for such a long time, and they've been such a big influence on the sound and the whole idea behind Iron E, and, like, they were an influence on, like, making, you know, me and some friends making a band in the first place. And so, I just kind of wanted to get my feelings down, you know, on camera, just so, you know, I remember how I feel right now. Like, and it's been a power-packed week. Like, just last Saturday, I met Colin Mochrie and Brad Sherwood. They came to UCA, and I met... Whoa! Yeah, okay, I did run out of battery there. This is a couple hours later, actually. We went to Patrick's house, and me and Evan and Trey hung out for a while. And so now it is extremely late, early in the morning, heading back home. But I wanted to complete my thought about this week. It's just been power-packed. Is that a record light? I've never seen that. Is that? Whoa. There's a record light on this camera. I've never seen that before. That is nuts. I've never seen that before. I've had this camera for, like, years. I've never seen that light before. I guess I've just never filmed something in this dark of an area, I guess. That's kind of weird, but okay. So I got to meet Colin Mochrie and Brad Sherwood, and got to talk. I actually got to talk with Brad for like a good, you know, like 5 minutes, just about improv, and it was just cool. It was just cool getting his take on it, and it was cool meeting both of them. And then like a couple days later, I got to meet, you know, Psychostick, who I've been fans of theirs for several years, and I think they're funny, and I love their concept of metal music that's funny, and it seems like they have a lot of fun with what they do. And so I've kind of always had this thought of like, is there someone in the world where, like, if you saw them or got to meet them, would, like, you'd be starstruck, and you'd be like, whoa, I just met that guy. And I thought about it for a long time, and I'm like, no, I really don't think there is anybody, because, like, I don't really get in, you know, I don't get into celebrities or, you know, or anybody. Like, I even think if I saw, like, a big-time actor that I'd respect, like Robin Williams, or, like, a Jim Carrey, like, I think if I saw or met them, like, yeah, it'd be awesome, but I don't think it'd be, like, starstruck or anything. And oddly enough, these kind of two groups of people that I got to meet, I really was. Like, I found myself really, you know, kind of feeling that, like the experience was special. I got to, you know, discuss improv with, like, probably the two most well-known, most notable improvisers in America, if not the world, and I got to, you know, quote-unquote, play a show with a band that I have a lot of respect for. And so it's just been, it's been kind of a surreal time, and on top of all this, you know, the reason I couldn't play the show was I was at a play rehearsal for a big, big musical that I have a big, big part in at UCA, and that's been crazy, too. Like, it's been just eating up my time, and just, it's been, and just school, and work, and everything, it's just been a power-packed semester. And, So I just kind of while the idea was fresh, I thought I'd get it down. Just this meeting Psychostick, you know, I thought it was really cool. And just kind of this whole idea of meeting people that you respect, you know, you respect what they do, how they think. It's really cool. And I, you know, I definitely recommend it. If you can manage it. And I mean, both of these groups of people, I mean, they're not like, I mean, Colin Mochrie and Brian Sherwood, they're pretty well known, but I mean, for the most part, these guys, they're not like super famous, or anything, and like, they're not universally liked or respected necessarily for what they do. I mean, especially Psychostick, I mean, they're a silly name. And I love them for it. But I've legitimately found reasons to respect what they do. And I'm interested in what they're interested in. And I want to emulate them. And I got to meet them. And I got to talk with them a little bit. And, you know, Brad and Colin a little bit more than Psychostick. But... You know, I got to be in their presence, you know, and I'm wondering if I have enough gas to actually get to Conway, but that's a whole other issue. So anyways, I guess the point of this video being mainly so I can just kind of have a record of this happening and how I'm feeling, but anybody who just happens to be watching, you know, Find those people. You know, they're out there. There's so many people out in the world who are interested in what you're interested in, and who do it well, and who can teach you something. Even if you get to meet them in an awkward, like I did with Rob, like that was weird and awkward. I mean, I didn't really get to connect with them like I wanted to, but, you know, even if you get in their presence for a couple minutes or seconds, you know, find those people that you respect, and if you get the chance, you know, ask them a question or two, and find a connection with them, because, you know, we're all connected, and we can all teach each other something. So there you go. That's signing off. Alex Huey meets Psychostick, the video, while driving. Yeah.
Yes, we're glad to be here. And we're Psychostick, by the way, in case you couldn't tell. That's us. Awesome.